times, if I don't say Simon in front, you don't do it, right?
Yeah.
Okay, so we're gonna start now. Anything ever, is there anything you ever wanted to make them do, let me know.
Yeah, thanks. Yeah, no, I'm kidding.
Alright, so, let's play the game. Raise your right hand. Very good. Raise your left hand. You guys are awesome. Simon says, raise your right hand, put it down. Whoa, 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 whoa.
No, you'd be out.
Raise your right hand.
No, you'd be out, you'd be out.
So let's try it again. I'm sorry, I think I went too fast. Simon says, raise your right hand, put it down. That's all I said.
That's right.
Simon says, raise your left hand. Put him down. Oh, Simon's like, Mrs. Cass is like, yeah.
Can you do root? Raise the root.
Simon says, can you raise the root? Okay, stop. Why'd you stop? Why'd you stop? So I should make them keep doing it because this is an honest game, right? When they know they mess up, they should sit down, right? Alright, stop. Simon says stop. Simon says put up your right hand, Simon says put it down. Simon says put up your left hand, put it down. Simon says put it down. Put it back up.
Whoa!
One down and four to go. We got five to go. We gotta hurry up, right? You guys wanna play. Right? I mean, you don't wanna watch them, do you? They should have both hands up. Put them down. Good job. He breathed, but he didn't put it down. Simon says, put it down. Simon says, take your right hand and pat your chin. That's not your chin. Yeah. Wait. We could say you're out because he went. So I think he should, you know, you're equal still, right? I think you both should be in. All right, stop patting your chin. Put your hand down. Simon says, stop patting your chin. Put your hand down. Oh. Then I win. So you guys want another chance?
Yeah.
Sure.
All right, get back up. Yeah. Simon didn't say get back up. So now you win.